Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn how to install Anaconda for Python distribution for performing data visualization. Okay, so let's begin the process of installation. Go to your browser. Type google.com. So in this search bar, type install Anaconda for Windows. So Windows distribution you need to find out. You need to find out the Windows distribution, then install the Anaconda. Anaconda is a navigator. It has inbuilt Python libraries. It has inbuilt Python libraries. So here you have to select and download Anaconda install. Under the section installing on Windows, click download the Anaconda install. So here shows individual variable for a data science tool. So then select select individual edition. There are so many types of editions are available: enterprise edition, machine learning models, open source communities, interface make learning easier. These are all Anaconda enterprise. These are all different types of Anaconda versions. So you need to work with user interfaces. So this navigator having graphical user interface, so that kind of version you need to require, just simply select install Anaconda for GUI, Anaconda for enterprise. You want to develop products, software products, so you go for Anaconda enterprise. So in this data visualization, data science toolkit is enough. So download. So these are all the Anaconda different types of installers. You are working with Windows. First, select your Windows operating system architecture, either 64 bit or 32 bit. Then version of Python. So mostly latest version is available, Python 3.7. Somebody working with Mac operating system, you select required architecture of Mac OS. Somebody uses Linux operating system, Ubuntu or Linux, so you can select your required install. So here Windows 64-bit graphical installer you can select. So here asking the installation file location, where you want to save that file, select your location. You can select your file location where you want to save the installation file. It will take a couple of minutes. You can wait, and the time depends on your system speed. So here the default path is coming, otherwise you can change the path which drive you are interested. So accordingly select your path where you want to save the installer file, then click save button. The download will be started. It will take the time depends on the system performance. So once installer file is downloaded, then you can start the installation. So here the couple of minutes the installer file is ready. So whenever the installer file is ready, the icon will be changed like a green circle. So you can click that installer file. Double click. So one security warning dialog box will come. Just simply click run button. Whenever click the run button, the system will start the installation process. So here the initializer is started. You can wait a couple of minutes. The installer will show. Here the installer first step will come. In that step shows welcome to Anaconda, followed by version Anaconda 3 2020. This is latest version. Why now only we are taking the download file? You are taking the download file in previous year, your version is old. So here it recommends whenever going to install Anaconda, before that all the applications you must be close, whatever the running applications are there. So then click the next button. So after that it will shows the license agreement. So you can agree with the open source license of Anaconda, then click the I agree button. So here the in this dialog box asks the installation type, either personal user or all user. So if you want to install that in the LAN environment or other networking environment which requires the admin privileges. So in our personal computer, we are the admins, not required for the admin privileges. So click next button. Here in this dialog box shows it will ask choose installation location where you want to install the Anaconda navigator. You can choose the path or location of the system. So I want to install this Anaconda in C colon slash users user Anaconda 3. Otherwise, I want to change this path. Just simply click browse, then give your folder name and drive name. Folder name and drive name. Then the installation location is set. Okay. Then it will shows the space required for installing the Anaconda Navigator. So here available space of your drive it will shows. Requirement is 3 GB. My drive available space is 6.9. So then go to the next step. I had already installed Anaconda in my machine. That's what I am not install again that Anaconda in my machine. Why? Because I had already installed. If I am trying to install again, it will occupies 3 GB space. Or click next. Here, directory is not empty. Please choose different locations. So here in my drive already Anaconda is there. That's what it shows there. If in your side you don't have the Anaconda, you are freshly going to install the Anaconda, it doesn't shows that type of error. So simply click next button. You go to the next page. So your installation process will be started. Once the installation is completed, it shows another dialog box that is finalization of your installation. So simply click finish button. Here I did not show the entire installation process. Why? Because I already installed in my machine. So I directly go to my Anaconda prompt. How to open Anaconda prompt? Go to your system. Simply select the search box. So here type Anaconda. Okay. So here you type Anaconda. So then it will shows the related items related to Anaconda. So it will shows which version you are installed, which version you are installed in the system. So here you want to require Anaconda Navigator. You go for Anaconda Navigator, which is available in graph user interface. You are working with Anaconda prompt. This is command line interface. So you can select either you can use both the ways, either by using graphical user interface, you select the Anaconda Navigator. You want to use command interface, you can select the Anaconda command prompt. So Anaconda command prompt is coming like C drive. So colon slash so one prompt is coming. So here first open the Anaconda prompt, you will get like this space p colon user user. This is the command line interface. So you can type your commands. You can type your commands. You want to work with Jupyter notebook. Simply type Jupyter space notebook. So you will get the Jupyter notebook window. So whatever the notebooks are available, you have to select and double click. This is the way you are going to install Python. With Anaconda. Once you are installing Anaconda Python distribution, by default you will get RStudio and Jupyter Notebook. Right? This is the way you are going to install the Anaconda. Right? Okay, thank you.